Hello, today I'm going to be doing a crochet cord, a simple cord, easy, fast, and really cute that you can use for many other projects, like say for a bookmark, the cord for a purse. You can decide. Let's begin. Let's do a slip knot, chain four, slip stitch in the first chain, let's make a ring. In the center, chain three. In the center, we do six double crochets. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Two, four, six. Chain three. One, two, three. In the center of the ring, do a slip stitch. Chain three. One, two, three. Turn your work. Right here, the three chains, do six double crochets. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Chain three again. One, two, three. Slip stitch. Chain three. Six double crochets. Chain three, slip stitch, one, two, three, same, one, two, three, four, five, six, chain three, chain I'm gonna do one more, or a couple more. Again, 6 double crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, chain 3, slip stitch, 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, turn your work. Stitch, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 1, 2, 3, slip stitch. You can cut here, you can keep on going. So you can see it looks really cute. You can keep on going, make it longer, just use it for, like I said, a bookmark, a page divider. I hope you liked it. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much.